I will give our military a new mission on my first day in office, ending this war.
I'm going to bring this war to a close. That's why we can get our troops out within 16 months.
This is for the fallen soldiers. Fallen soldiers. This is for the fallen soldiers. Fallen soldiers. This is for the fallen soldiers. Fallen soldiers. This is for the fallen soldiers. Fallen soldiers.
This shit's here
for the fallen soldiers.
People that
wanna see their baby closer.
People killing
cause they have a chip on their shoulder.
Shooting kids down
and they never get older.
Shit's crazy up and down in CT. Every little kid's passing that be younger than me. But I'm for sure that these kids had a dream. But now they're gone cause they chose the wrong team. Chose the wrong path, crossroads, man. Now the family crying cause they can't hold them again. Remember all the times when your baby was born. Wishing they were here cause your heart's been torn. Thinking to yourself like where I went wrong. By yourself in the room singing old songs. Damn, I'm telling you to rise up, we taking them down, we gon' be the rise up.
That's why we can get our troops out within 16 months. That's why I'm gonna bring this war to a close.
Said in our last conversation, told you I'ma be the come up. I love the times when we used to just ride, and now it's time to get the tears out my eyes. And now you're gone and I miss you. The only time I get to see you was a fucking picture. But now I still smile in the sky when I look up. But I'm on the floor, heart's torn, gotta get up. I kinda lost my way, but it's time for me to make up. I gotta be strong, ain't no time for me to give up. I'm doing this for me and you. There ain't nothing they can do. Standing in the middle of the war, focus is on you. Much as strong in the street, man, they know we coming through. Pops, I know you're feeling proud. Look at what your son could do. Yeah.
This is for the fallen soldiers.
Fallen soldiers.
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 Taxpayers keep spending $10 billion a month indefinitely. And that's why I will end this war as president.